reliability from the storage.
I knew the Talon Guild was different. Finally, someone who knows my worth.
Yes, indeed.
Hey, your
this
inventory
is the sundry
looks too
store.
Heavy.
Captain, orcs we've never seen before have appeared in the center of the valley!
A dark red aura. Could it be the Shadow Orcs of Legend?
No way! It should take more time to make Shadow Orcs! The Chief Priest must be getting desperate! These orcs will be stronger than usual, which means the amount of magic they possess will also be greater. If you take down those orcs, you'll be able to gather even more talismans!
I knew the Talon Guild was different. Finally, someone who knows my worth. I knew the Talon Guild was different. Finally, someone who knows my worth.
Are you here to stop Hockey-Doo Orcs?
Hey, how long has it been? Who knew we'd meet again here? Whoa, you look like a proper member of the Resistance now.
I also joined the Resistance not long ago. I'm part of the Talon Guild now. Heard of them? You didn't know. It's the most famous guild among the Resistance these days. I'll introduce you, so join while you have the chance. You'll need an introduction to be accepted to our guild. Just look at this. It was also a wizard from our guild who healed my arm. Excellent. The biggest building on the west side of town is the Talon Guild's home. Tell the guild leader, Arthur Talon, your story. He'll take good care of you. Follow your map if you don't want to get lost.
About small-scale transmissions. That's why it's important to stop large-scale magic transmissions. From what I'm hearing, Torin hasn't given up and is trying to produce more Shadow Orcs.
This is a crucial mission. We must stop him at all costs.
Ready for the second transmission. If the situation doesn't change, we'll move the magic from Transport Crystal 4. These are the people who gathered a lot of talismans at Transport Crystal 4.
Welcome. You're the one Benny's always talking about.
A pleasure to finally make your acquaintance.
Our guild's been waiting for someone talented like you. There's plenty of work, if you're willing to help. You won't find a better deal anywhere else. My guild has been investigating these orcs. We've been asked to look into them due to the trouble caused by the Phonos Orcs. I believe they're all related to the Festival of Fire. We've planted a device that measures fire energy in Phonos Basin. Could you recover it from that cave? Zarek was planning to go too, so you can rendezvous with him there.
You'll help me investigate the Phonos Orcs? Their cave is deep in the Phonos Basin. Please come to the east side of the Watcher's Post. Are you worried about me? There's no need. Come on, let's go.
The guild leader of the Talon Guild, Arthur Talon, was asking resistant soldiers to take on special contracts and giving out generous rewards for their completion. The high rewards indicated just how dangerous those contracts were. They were particularly focused on investigating the Orcs' movements. Even the Phonos Orcs of Laslin were included.
You're finally here. Now is the best time to investigate. Shall we head out? First, I'll brief you, and then we'll start the investigation. First, we'll have to observe how they move. Shape-shifting abilities won't work on them right now. Luckily, I've prepared some better transformation magic. Would you like to try it? Very well. Take care not to be discovered, and come back in one piece.
Yes! Feel the power of Flammacon! We shall be much stronger! Krah! Flammacon's power comes from flames! When the chief priest starts the festival, we get the fire energy! Krah! What's this smell? You smell funny! Those despicable Akitu! We cannot accept the power of darkness! The Akitu took our children again! Phonos needs more power! We have to take our revenge! Once the Festival of Fire is held, we will get more power! Kill all the Akitu! Long live the Phonos! Human stench. Where is Krah? The intruder must be killed. Bring in the bright-eyed shaman immediately.
After infiltrating the Phonos clan for an investigation, you learn that their recent ferociousness was due to tension with the Akitu orcs. The Phonos orcs were trying to gain more strength to fight the Akitu orcs by staging a festival of fire.
Have you gathered enough information? The Akitu orcs took their children? I'll look into that. But there's something else that interests me. Yes, the Phonos orcs' strength is derived from the Festival of Fire. Find and collect the hidden device there and defeat the chief priests in charge of the festival. The problem is, we're running low on materials and mana for another morph. A way to sneak in. It just so happens I was able to procure a precious mana-rich relic quite some time ago. It was difficult to acquire. It supposedly contains the transcendent power to cause an eclipse. It wouldn't respond to me, but I've held on to it just in case. A star-born adventurer like you might be able to get it to work. Would you like to give it a shot? Good. Let me show you the relic. If you activate the relic, you'll be able to sneak into the orb cave.
Please, can I
see? I always believed it would respond to astral forces. The power of the eclipse will hide us. Let's get moving. Oh. Orcs who work with magic may see through the power of this relic, so we should avoid orc shamans.
I think I smell a human! Blech. Did something pass? Did something pass? Human! Maybe I'm wrong?
They really think it's night. The orcs seem to have bought our ploy and believe that night has come. With any luck, the Festival of Fire will begin soon. I will try to stop the festival. Adventurer, you find the device hidden in the cave and bring it to me.
too late. The chief priests have begun the ritual.
It's time for the festival!
Lamakan's blessing! Be the
The cave is empty.
Burn!
Now is the chance to kill the chief priests. Let's go!
Who disturbs the sacred ceremony? Human? The Akido sends you here? You dare interrupt the festival of fire? Feel the fury of Flamakan!
I will finish it. Thanks to you, we've completed the investigation. Oh, I sent him elsewhere for use in a more detailed investigation. There's no need for you to worry about him. Something urgent has come up, so I better get going. I'll see you back in Kanina Village.
Of that undead den.
You know, zombies are very common in the town in Prayer House ruins. Skeletons, though, are common in the hollows where the ground is dug up.
Right. The patrol manager told me that earlier.
Never ever touch a monument stone or the abandoned armor when patrolling the ruins of terrain. The undead often hide under those.
You came back safe. Zarek told me how you did. Good job. But I'm afraid I've got bad news about Benny. They say Benny was captured while investigating the Arkidu orcs. I should form a rescue party, but our forces are spread too thin. I'm not sure what to do. Really? If you've decided, then I won't stop you. But please get some more intel from Zarek before leaving. The Arkidu orcs are far more dangerous than the Phonos orcs.
I heard about Benny. Arthur said you're going to go and rescue him yourself. It'll be dangerous, are you sure? I see. If your mind is made up, I can't stop you. But at least take this orc morph potion I made. Hopefully you can... The Arkidu Valley is pretty far from here. I can send you to the point where we last had contact with Benny. Tell me when you're ready. I pray for you and Benny's safe return.
When you've finished your mission...
caught a Phonos orc. He told me to hide the Phonos orc stuff with the prison key. I threw all this stuff away. It'll be somewhere over there beyond the prison. Or was it on top of that rock? I don't remember. If the this bull is so good, my whole world is spinning. This booze is so good. My whole world is spinning. Wow. This booze is so good. My whole world is spinning.
You obtained some information on Benny's whereabouts from a drunk orc. This information led you to a notebook with Benny's name on it and a prison key.
This booze is so good. My I'm dead drunk. Is the elder here? Huh? You again? Where was it again? Near the biggest building, but was it in front or behind? Somewhere out there. Wow! This booze is so good! My whole world is spinning!
Off the floor.
This photo scum will be used for the dark ritual. Keep an eye on him. Don't you even think of pulling another trick on me. What did you do this time? I fed a prisoner stinky mugwort, and it suddenly turned human. I really got it that time. Watch that chest! It's a bomb, dummy! You touched it last time and exploded, but you still haven't come to your senses? If you blow it again, it will be the death for all of us! Don't touch it!
Huh? A Phonos orc? Get me out of here!
Huh? How do you know my name? Are you?
It's you! Come to save me! Hurry, get me out of here quick! Oh, what's going on? How can I be calm in this situation? They're trying to turn me into a shadow orc! I hear when you become a shadow orc, you lose your sense of self. You just fight until you die! I've got to return to my true form. Oh, right, I need that stinky mugwort. It smells terrible and tastes worse. They say eating it shocks you right out of your morph. Really? Maybe there's some nearby. No wonder it smells so bad here. Let's find some. What? I feel so dizzy!
This isn't right! This isn't right! This isn't right!
Oh, what? Did something go wrong? Oh, so bitter. Oh, I'm back! I'm a human again! Oh, that plant is way too bitter for human consumption. Whoever named it hit the nail on the head. Stinky mugwort. Oh yeah, right. Let's get out of here. I was taken here on a big pulley, so let's go find that.
Though imprisoned by the orcs, you were able to escape with the key you found in the valley. You defeated the Akidu orcs and located Benny, who was imprisoned and transformed into an orc. He said that before he could escape, he needed to first return to his original form.
Oh, more orcs! I never want to see another orc in my life! Strange monsters! They must be Xenoorgs! I almost turned into...
Yeah.
in the valley, it was revealed that the Akidu orcs had been kidnapping Phonos orcs and using wicked sorcery to turn them into shadow orcs. These living weapons lose all sense of self, unable to do anything but fight to their deaths with unnatural fervor.
The great honor of granting your power unto Lord Khazar. A pity. If my plan had worked, you would have become a shadow orc. Khazar will not be pleased. But I'm afraid I have no choice at this point but to destroy you.
Zarek, seemingly a wizard of the Talon Guild, revealed his true identity as a member of the Archean Legion, who had infiltrated the Resistance. This unfortunate revelation made it clear that Akidu Orc's dark rituals were tied closely to the Legion.
Kill you then.
What? The evoke? The horse? Ah, here goes nothing! Take this! A dramatic final strike!
Another betrayal came when it was revealed that Arthur Talon, leader of the Talon Guild, was working for Archeum after being bribed by Zarek. You joined forces with Benny to defeat the pair, but the enemy forces were fast approaching.
We did it! Oh, it's not a big deal. I did what I had to as a member of the Resistance. And as a friend, of course. What now? You didn't expect me to be this competent? There's the pulley I rode down from that cliff. We should get out of here and let everyone know who Arthur Talon really is. The orcs lowered the pulley using that device on the platform. If we do that... Why is the foothold so high up there? Oh yeah, the valley was filled with water back then. Of course, it was raining then. That's why the water level was higher. I have such a good memory. Hang on, does that mean we have to wait until it rains? Damn it! Yeah, whatever it takes. I'm sure the orcs didn't just wait for the rain every time. Talon was carrying something earlier. Should we take a look at that too? I have no idea how to use it. Don't tell me we have to wait until it rains. I think there's something on the other side. You're a good swimmer. Go ahead and take a look. The bridge is moving upward. I think it could go higher. Do you see something there? The bridge is moving upward. I think it could go higher. Do you see something there?
bridge is moving upward. I think it could go higher. Do you see something there? The bridge is moving upward. I think it could go higher. Do you see something there? Bridge is moving upward. I think it could go higher. Do you see something there? So many things have happened. We better hurry and tell the guards Arthur Talon's true identity. Oh, and, thank you for saving me. Shall we go back now?
Ah! Thank you.
What brings you here? Is it true? We've already received reports of Shadow Orcs in Akidu Valley. We're watching them closely.
But to think the famous Talon Guild is involved, it's hard to believe. This is a serious situation that would turn the entire resistance on its head. Do you have any evidence to back up what you say? I need solid evidence to report this. Please find proof that Arthur Talon is working with Archeum.
How did the report go? Will tales of our heroic exploits be told throughout the Resistance? He doesn't trust us? Where the heck are we going to find evidence? Wait, what about the Talon Guild base? Surely they left something there. Go and check it out. Me? With my arm like this, I'll need you to look in my stead.
After narrowly escaping the valley, you inform Gideon, the Watch Captain of Kanina Village, about Arthur Talon's true allegiances. However, you needed solid evidence to prove the guild leader's betrayal. Following Benny's advice, you searched through the Talon Guild's home and found decisive proof of a conspiracy between Archeum and the Akidu Orcs.
Hmm. adventurer. I brought Gideon here with me.
Did you find any evidence to report the Talon Guild? Damn. It's exactly as you said. Archaeum was behind the influx of Shadow Orcs. This will do. The evidence you found has made everything clear. I'll report it right away. We are so lucky to have met you. Keep up the good work for the Resistance.
You certainly went above and beyond. You really are exceptional. Why are you worried I'll keep holding you back? Don't be. I'm going to go my own way. Anyway, see you around.
With the evidence in hand, Gideon decided to report the Talon Guild's corruption to the Resistance. After everything was settled, Benny bade you farewell, promising to see you under better circumstances. The Phonos, a warrior clan, and the Kaltaran, a hunter clan, both followed the same chieftain. However, when Shaman Akidu became the chieftain due to his remarkable talent with dark magic, some orcs protested, claiming he succeeded in the election ritual by using unfair tactics. Akidu responded by creating his own clan, by transforming his own kind into vicious Shadow Orcs, but couldn't expand his power due to the limits of dark magic. In a later age, Khazar of the Archaeum Legion approached Tuaren, the latest chief of the Akidu clan. He demanded a legion of Shadow Orcs in return for the endless power of a star fragment. Tuaren accepted. To this day, he continues to create new Shadow Orcs to terrorize the world. Archaeum was behind the Akidu Orcs creating Shadow Orcs all along. They even bought off a Resistance faction to help carry out the conspiracy. Though their plot was uncovered this time, you will have to remain vigilant to prevent future catastrophes.
Gotta get him.
Keep up the good work for the...
Youngster, are you from the Resistance? Oh, you are. Where are you going? Are you going to the guard post at the east of the forest, by any chance? Today is my son's birthday, and I wanted to give him a present. Wonderful. I knew you would help me. I could tell just by looking at you. I also made his favorite food, so please tell him to come by today. Oh, yes. If you like, you can eat with us too. No, I would never. So please, come and eat with us. Let me treat you to a tasty home-cooked meal. Not to brag, but I'm a pretty good cook. My son's name is Harden. He is working at the Eastern Guard Post. Please.